गुड मॉर्निंग फ्रेंड्स, टुडे इज संडे एंड द वीकेंड कोरोना कर्फ्यू इज ऑन। आई बीन सिटिंग एट होम, आई प्लेड टेनिस ऑन फ्राइडे, आफ्टर दैट आई हैव नॉट गॉट आउट ऑफ माई हाउस, बट आई वॉज गेटिंग बोर्ड एंड प्लस आई नीडेड टू शूट सम वीडियोज, सो आई डिसाइडेड टू कम डाउन, टेक अ रिक्शा at Linking Road, totally closed, just a few restaurants are open, that is also for parcel. See a lot of people roaming around on Swiggy and Zomato motor on their bikes, and this is Linking Road. I'm walking from one end of Linking Road to the other end. And probably this curfew might be extended for another 2 weeks. You'll come to know in the evening today. There are few people on the road, but that's it. The curfew is all the stores on Linking Road. This is the most commercial, biggest commercial hub, and the next one is Hill Road. But Linking Road is the most famous shopping center or shopping area as such. It's a huge area. There's 33rd Road also, and that's it. The only problem during the curfew is the people that work on daily wages, carpenters, masons, painters, who stand around at Bandra Hill Road. They are jobless. They have no work. The beggars. I have not gone out of Bandra last 1.5 years. Sticking to Bandra only. I have not gone to Kurla, I have not gone to Bindi Bazaar, Lomri. So this is it. So now I will continue with my shooting. Have a nice day and just pray that this virus goes away soon. Thank you, my friends. Please subscribe and like my videos on YouTube channel. Only channel of Made in India, a channel of peace, hope and harmony without hurting any people's sentiments or religious sensibilities. this is a road that leads to Waterfield Road. And this is Linking Road, the famous Amar Sen store. Hi Joe.
Hi.
Tell me about yourself. What is your name? Because what happens is I know Joe.
Yeah.
But you and I keep writing Vasaikar or is it Vasa? What is the your second name?
My name is second name Vasaikar. V E S S O A K E R.
Okay. Then I've been putting A I K A R.
Put anything on.
Okay. Where were you born?
I was born in the house.
No, but where?
In Bandra.
Bandra.
Yes.
Originally or East Indian?
Originally East Indian. Yes. Koli.
Koli. And how many years you been living in Bandra from birth?
I'm getting 70
years. Wow, you don't look it here.
I don't look because God has given me.
And you're married?
No, I'm not married.
I mean, you could never get a woman.
No, I'm married to Jesus, God.
Very good, excellent.
So he's taking care
you of have me. A very good friend who keeps asking about you. His name is
Rana.
Rana.
Rana. He keeps. Last few days he's coming to see me and all that.
Okay. Now play something really good, something to go with the pandemic mood. Tell me one more thing.
Yes.
Where did you learn this trumpet playing from?
I learned it on my own. I seen my father playing the trumpet.
Your father was a musician?
Yes, he was. Yeah, he was a good musician.
Okay. So I just tell you another thing. I'm from Kulaba.
Okay.
And my friends were the Chick Chocolate family.
Chick Chocolate was their learning yard.
Yeah, Irvin and Philip.
Irvin and Philip. Yeah.
Kittu was their sister.
Kittu was sister.
Yeah, I was very close to them. But I stayed at Woodhouse Road.
Woodhouse Road, right?
Yeah. And they were staying near that post office.
Chick Chocolate had a figure like Louis Armstrong.
Yeah. He's my childhood friend. I mean, not he, his children. I used to visit, but it was next to the seaside, you know.
Achha.
Some place called Pushpa Vihar or something. Play one more last. From Bandra Bandstand, where I stay, I walk to Baroda Road. From Baroda Road to Bandstand, shot one or two videos, and now I'm walking up Kane Road. It's a steep incline. I have to take it easy because I've had a bypass surgery. But it's amazing. There are a lot of people walking on this road. Abhishek Shorty. This is Kane Road. At the back is Bandstand. You can see. And I'm going after many months to Mount Meru to pay my tribute to Mother Mary. Monvery too has been part of my photography, part of my documentation on Christianity, East Indians and crosses of Bandra. I'm tired. Really tired. जय राम जी की। सब ठीक है? अंदर आएगी थोड़ा, अंदर आएगी। सब ठीक है? आवाज़ ठीक है? हाँ। For a very long time I have walked so much. What is happening actually? Pachanani? This is Mount Meru during the pandemic. It's the first time after many months, rather after my bypass surgery, which has been almost 4 months, I'm come to Mount Meru to pay my respect to the Holy Mother. I walked over 4 kilometers from my home. This is Mount Meru. And everybody's praying for the pandemic to go, for the virus to recede back to China, Wuhan, from where it came. What's your name?
Rocky.
This is my favorite friend Rocky and his pet dog. What's your dog's name?
Rocky.
His name Rocky.
Rocky.
And yours?
Kumar.
Are you look like a Kumar only. I also have a friend like Kumar. But he is amazing. How old is he? Kitna saal ka hai?
Six.
Very good. Just one. Okay. Thanks a lot. So this is Rocky.